little over 500 pounds of marijuana.
Missouri State Highway Patrol says 61-year-old Ricky Martin was driving a Chevy Suburban and trailer on I-29 in Andrew County when he was pulled over by authorities, and a canine officer found something big.
It was vacuum sealed in different areas of the vehicle, different places in the vehicle where 514 pounds of marijuana is going to go.
Now Martin is charged with 3 felonies. That includes drug trafficking, delivery of a controlled substance, and possession of a controlled substance. But this isn't his first run-in with the law. In 2013 and again in 2002, Martin pleaded guilty to felony robberies in St. Louis County. In 2008, he pleaded guilty to stealing in St. Louis County. And back in 1998, he pleaded guilty to stealing a car and robbery. Those were all felonies, but he has several misdemeanors for driving on a suspended or revoked license, and some of those vehicles were stolen at the time. Martin's bond is set at $50,000, or he'll be on house arrest with regular drug testing. But Missouri State Highway Patrol says big drug busts like this are becoming more and more common.
There seems to be an uptick here lately in the last few years of large sums of money and large narcotics going up and down Interstate 29 between Omaha and Kansas City.